boys and girls, good morning again. Good morning. We've had our mission tonight. It's been somewhere between 20,500 feet. We are just south of Bucharest, which is on the left, around 40 miles. I'm still looking to land in about half an hour. So about 12:30 London. The weather is very nice. Temperature already at 20 degrees. Clear skies. Light breeze from the west. The other thing I say is on behalf of my colleagues at Jet 2 Com and Jet 2 Holidays.
boys and girls. We're nearly there, so please put your things back into the overhead lockers or under the seat in front of you.
You can carry on using your mobile phones and flight mode, but please switch off and put away any larger devices.
When you're ready, fasten your seatbelt tight and low around your waist. Fold away your tray table and cup holder and put your armrests down. If you have any rubbish, please hand this over to the cabin crew.
If we tell you to leave the plane quickly, please remember to leave all belongings and bags behind. And finally, have another look at the safety instruction card, then put it at the front of your seat pocket. Thank you.
stewardess, please. Stewardess.
Thank you.
gentlemen, boys and girls, we're sure you can't wait to enjoy your holiday. But for now, you must stay seated and buckled up.
You're not allowed to smoke or vape on the way to the terminal or in the terminal itself. And before you go, please make sure you've got everything with you. And take care when you open the overhead lockers, as some things may have moved during the flight.
Our friendly team will be happy to help you in the terminal. You can't miss them. They're wearing our famous red uniform. And of course, a big welcoming smile.
Thanks for flying with us today. And from all of us, have a lovely holiday.
Thank you. Ha ha ha.